My name is Ryan Hartigan from Econ Technologies, the creators of ChronoSync and ChronoAgent. This is a two-part series where we're going to take an in-depth look at the restore feature that has been significantly overhauled in version 4.3 of ChronoSync. This first part will deal with restoring from the Analyze panel of a sync document. This would be done when restoring synced items from one of your targets. The second part will deal with restoring archived items that have either been replaced or deleted during a sync. Click the link below to watch this second screencast. The restore function in the Analyze panel of ChronoSync allows you to restore files from either of your targets to the location of your choice. It essentially performs an opposite sync. Here, in this example, I've accidentally deleted several files and I want to restore them from my backup. This screencast assumes you have ChronoSync installed and that you are using a sync document that has been run at least once. If you wish to learn how to configure and run a sync, please check the screencast in the link below. Without further ado, let's get started. Begin by launching ChronoSync and opening your saved sync document. Go ahead and switch to the Analyze panel. What is displayed is a list of all files within the sync tree on both targets. Locate a file or folder to be restored. Here I've located the files I want to restore. You'll notice that since my sync document is set up to synchronize deletions, had I run this synchronization, my backup copies would get deleted. Luckily, I haven't done that yet. Part 2 of this screencast covers what to do if I had already run this synchronization. Since my backup copies are still there, I simply select them and right-click the item to select the restore option. Depending on how your sync is configured, this will say restore from left or right if the target you're syncing to is the left or right target respectively. If you're syncing bidirectionally, both options will be available. A sheet will appear with options on how to proceed with the restore. By default, only items synced by this saved sync document will be restored, but you can enable the ability to restore items on the target that haven't been synced by ChronoSync by unchecking Restore Only Items Synchronized by this document. Also, restore will only copy back a file if it has no counterpart. This is a safe, quick, and convenient way to recover files when you may not know what you need to restore, and you just want to restore what's missing. If you wish to replace existing files, then enable Replace Existing Items. You can limit this option by choosing to only replace files with an older or newer version. With everything configured, it's time to click the Restore button and wait for the Restoration Complete sheet to appear with details on how the restore finished. If you have any questions regarding ChronoSync or ChronoAgent, please visit our website at econtechnologies.com.